Hello bikers, and welcome to first ever international edition of Project Vulcan. Today I'm gonna clear coat my gas tank and rear fender. So without further ado, let's do that. Here in Finland we call this kind of tape Jesus tape, and that means Jesus tape. Can you imagine?
I push my fingers into my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops the ache. But it's made of all the things I have to take.
Here's my gas tank. Last time I was here, I put the first coat on and got some little specks of dust here and there, so I had to remove them and put some more, and I got dripping. So now I had to sand it back down and do it again. And here the fender has some kind of coating, so when I sanded here I got this horrible looking stripe. So I guess we have to make paint it over with some stripes as well. So I have masked the tank and the fender. So there you can see the weird discolorization of the metal. And I will paint metallic black on top of it. This is the cheap stuff. In Finland we call this käläkälä, because well, käläkälä.
Yeah.
just hate when people say not to self. Well, me too, but here goes. Not to self next time by low adhesive masking tape. That's a breach. But otherwise, it looks nice. Finally, I got all the tape residue off. And now these guys are ready for final clear coat. This time I have to be a bit more careful with the gripping. Clear coats are in. It was otherwise a nice session until the last coat. Every coat before that went smoothly, no problems whatsoever. But until the very last coat, of course, some wind blew some little trash onto the surface. So I don't know if I'm gonna sand it all over again or not. We will see. But at least the fender came out nice. I'm not sure you can see the metallic black paint, but I guess it shows better outside.